Okay, what's good everyone? Just got back from Atlanta. We did the 2023 Rippies down there. Heading back into the drone dojo. We had a great time. It was really fun. So if you didn't get a chance to watch it, I'll put a link down below. But I happened to win 2023 best video. And yeah, there was some good competition in there. We had That Banana and VFPV were pretty close to winning as well. So I'll put their videos down below. You can check them out. And yeah, I just wanted to do a quick unboxing of what the prize was this year, just so you know. Maybe it'll get you to enter in years to come. And there's 13 different categories. There's something for everyone. So yeah, I figured we'd look at this and see what you think. Oh, and by the way, thanks Nappy for the shirt. It's cool. All right, so came in this cool bag. And then obviously I stuck this in there. This is the trophy that we got. These are printed by Tinker Tweak FPV. I appreciate it. These are great. And yeah, let's check it out. So first things you see is the best video card. Miss Dawn, thank you so much. She always makes sure to make sure everybody gets their card with what they've won. We got a hoodie from FPV Hobby Ninja. Looks like an iFlight Nazgul Evoke frame from iFlight. So that's pretty sweet. Ooh. Some Sane Smart PLA. That'll be nice. You definitely get to use that. Aha, these things are sick. These are the Strix sunglasses from Ready Made RC. And these are sweet. You'll be rocking those. We got a Cadex FPV camera. It's a Rattel 2. Looks like something TBS. Mortal T. Looks like we got four Smooks 1404 2750 KV motors. These are sweet. I love RC and Powers. They're one of my favorite. Oh, some more PLA. Thanks, Sane Smart. Little sticker pack. That's pretty cool. Some random props. Oh, cool. An LED kit and a GPS from HGLRC. LEDs from the Man Fly High FPV. Those are cool. I'm excited for those ones. Strix battery strap. Oh, cool. A couple Sane Smart shirts. Oh, FPV Hobby Ninja goggle strap. That thing is sweet. Looks like a little medallion. FPTV. Another Strix battery strap. Fly High's papers. Oh, and some Gem Fan props for the Gem Fan bag. That's cool. Yeah, sweet. Got some stickers in there. Pretty awesome. So yeah, guys, hopefully you enjoyed checking that out. It was pretty cool to get all that stuff down there in Atlanta. Hopefully I'll see you next year entering the FPTV Rippies, because you too can win this thing. And I want to thank everyone who put the event on, all of the Dons. Thank you guys for all that you do. Thanks to everyone who supports the event, came out, had fun with us. It was a great time. All the Atlanta guys for showing us hospitality. Thank you guys. Biggest shout out to SK. You're the man, bro. And I had a great time. It was a real blast. Thanks for everyone who watched from home. If you couldn't make it, hopefully you can make it one of these years to come. It's a good time. We always have a blast. And yeah, I appreciate everybody. Thanks, guys. Till next time, peace, motherfuckers. They're the scary, no limit mercenary. I'm telling I better get, because the worst of their red. I heard you making a red, I just want to loot. They intimidated by the